Welcome dear students in accounting education. Today we will learn how to set credit limit and credit period in tally. First of all, you should know what is credit limit. Suppose Mr. Ajay is our customer and he gets goods from us on credit. We can set that we can sell just 50,000 material to him in particular period. It may be 1 week, 1 month. So see this, how can we set it? Go to feature button and accounting features, and then first of all you have to yes to maintain and budget and control, yes, and accept it. Now go to account info, go to ledger, and single mode we will create our customer Ajay account. It is a sundry debtor. Maintain balance bill by bill, yes. Default credit period is 30 days. Set credit limit is 50,000. Accept this ledger. Now we use this for managing our debtor's amount. Just pass voucher entry of sale, of credit sale, Ajay. Sale CPU, we are selling. Suppose we are selling 3 CPU and one is of 2000 rupees. And then cabinet we are selling to him for, and its price is 20,000. Now when we accept this, it will show us a warning that credit limit of Ajay account is just 50,000, but Ajay is taking 86,000 credit goods. So we either decrease the quantity to Ajay or get some money of cash from Ajay. This is a very good management of your cash inflow and cash outflow with this technique. Thank you very much.